A Lima man accused of rape has now been sentenced to 4 years in jail. 42-year-old Connie Carter Jr. sentenced to 48 months in jail for a rape charge. Carter accepted a deal to plead guilty to the charge earlier this month. He was arrested on that count back in May of 2022 and has gone through two mental evaluations, both resulting in him being considered competent to stand trial.